Good morning. We'll try to replace the cabin filter of Ford Ranger. It's so easy. I'll show you how. First, you open the glove compartment and just press this one. Also to the right. So once you open it, you see this one. So there's a lock here on the right side. Just press this and then pull. Then remove by hand. Got the dirt. So make sure the airflow. There's a row down. Done.